Yo, this is that proper UK old school type shit, man.